Okay, so for the performance, all I want you guys to do is walk on stage while I come up and dry hump you. Okay, so are we ready? So my friend told me today that I should check out the AMAs, because Adam Lambert did quite a lot of random sexual stuff. So I decided I should. So, AMAs. It was pretty fucking weird. So my friend said I could pull off Adam Lambert really well. Like, seriously, I thought this award show was practically a porno because of him. Like, you have to look at this. Look. See? Porn. It's disturbing. Okay guys, welcome to my next video. This is Tay. So yesterday, I was sitting around in my room excited for the video today, and you know, my mom saw this in my room, and a couple feminine scarves. She's like, "Are you in drag?" I was like, "Hell no. No, I would never do that, Mom." Okay, yeah, so my teacher, really weird character, I'd have to say. She comes in, acting all happy and cheerfully, turns on the lights, and she says she's not a morning person, but she clearly is. Yeah, one of those people. And then, seriously, she comes in, acts all happy, and then tells us a story. Like, she treats us like kindergartens. No, I'm not kidding. She pulls out a book. It's like a kid's story called Chloe and Maude. It's about two cats that love art. Mm-hmm. So she's reading it to us, and then she asks, "Who's a Chloe and who's a Maude?" So after she's done, I yelled out in the middle of class and said, "I'm both. Does that mean I'm transgender?" Everyone started bursting out laughing, so, you know. Okay, so a little bit further into the class, let's go. So I went and joined my friends for our project, and we started working on it. And then in the middle of class, she's like, "Okay, guys, so I'm going to give you a choice of music. Either Bob Marley or waterfall music." So we're like, "Bob Marley." She's like, "No, we listened to that last week. Let's listen to some waterfall music. It's a lot more relaxing." I'm like, "Oh, no." So she puts the song in, or CD, or whatever, and it turns out it's yoga music. Like, even the instructor of the yoga program is in the background telling you what stretches to do. I'm thinking to myself, I should definitely parody this and get some friends come over. So, this is how it turned out. Okay class, let's listen to some music. Okay, let's start with some stretches. I thought this was an art class. No, it's not! Yeah, so don't I look interesting in girls' clothes? This was a couple weeks ago, this wasn't the other day, but anyway, she comes up to me and asks if I can help her unlock the cupboard. I was like, "Are you, like, lock challenged or something? I don't know." And then she's like, "No, I just need help unlocking it, because I tried it maybe 7 times. I was like, "Oh, did you try turning it twice first, and then around once, and then back to the last number?" She's like, "Huh?" So I went over there and unlocked it for her, and she's like, "Oh, you deserve a prize next week." So next week came around, and this is what happened. Okay, Nick, here's your pass for unlocking the cupboard last week.
What is it?
It's an electric eraser. Okay, so Ugg boots, they don't look good on jeans, people. Okay, yeah, I can't do this. That is disgusting. Dumb people with greasy hair. Oh, wow. Damn! Oh, and mullets. Well, I'm not gonna do that one because I don't feel like cutting my hair into a mullet, because then... So you can see again that I'm just using mere daylight. I'm too lazy to use any lights this time. I don't actually have lights. I just use the lights that are on the ceiling because I'm that poor. Oh my god, it's snowing. Oh, I was hoping that wouldn't come. Come. Wow, I am so immature. But that's fucking disgusting. come on. Go away. I don't want you here. Ew. So, for today's question, I couldn't really think of anything to ask you guys, so I thought that you should leave me some fucked up question that you want answered, or a video response, or something. So leave me a comment, or some kind of video response, letting me know what questions you want answered. So a shout out to my friend Tay. Here's a link to her channel. Thanks, Tay!
No problem.
Okay, guys, bye!
Okay, well, I gotta get going.
Okay. So, see you later, Tay.
Later.
Thanks. Okay, try again. Okay, try again.
Oh my god. Okay.
I'm gonna take a little bit of weight off.
And
I'm gonna take some weight off of me too when I do.
Just like push back.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Okay, guys, bye!
Okay, well, I gotta get going.
Okay, so, see you later, Tay. Have fun.
Later. Oh, yeah. That went over well. You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. Everywhere you'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare.
Okay, so hand me the leashes.